Thank you. was a guitar hanging around the house since I was two. And that's pretty much how I got into it because, well, my father used to strum, but both of my parents have really beautiful voices. So the whole, you know, like parties, you know, their friends, they were in the house because they couldn't leave us alone. And there was always a guitar out and, you know, voices and harmonicas and drums. So, you know, since I was two, there was always some sort of a party every Saturday. So, and at around seven, I thought that I should be playing this thing that is the center of attention, I guess. And I asked, you know. My dad showed me like a couple of chords, and then, but that was it. I mean, I wouldn't say that he was my first teacher, no. But then I waited for like 4 years so I'd be old enough and big enough to hold the guitar. And I started at 11.